Hey guys, welcome to PowerCon. I'm at the Super 7 booth right now. Take a look at some of the reveals from 2017. Let's take a look here. You see some of the Filmation line. We have a Horde Tongue Lash Order, Manny Faces, Moon Man, and the Sorceress. And down here we have a Horde Mummy, Carl from the live action movie. But first look at Granita. She wasn't even at San Diego. First ever Dino Mug from the Evil Horde. But down here, there's like 5-inch figures. The original mold from the 80s. We have Eldor, Hero, He-Man, Skeletor, She-Ra, and Horde. And we have some prototypes here on the top shelf. And some more Filmation. Triclops, another Hordak, Man-at-Arms, and Teela. And here are the exclusives to this show. The three packs, comic book versions there. Got some crazy mashups that they did. And once again, in the Horde slime cans, we have some muscle. And slime green. And of course, another line of reaction figures. As well as more muscle. And there you see the carded Curse of Three Terrors figures. And this we have for sale. Vehicles and muscle versions. There's Alien. Alright, there you have it. The Super 7 booth, all the cool stuff that's coming out soon. Master Universe Classics.